you know, Brazil is so big and so diverse. So I like to paint everything. And especially water. I love to paint water. I'm very happy to be here in Agora Gallery.
En general trato de inspirarme en una alegría de cada día, en la felicidad de la vida.
Bueno, soy Cristina Prieto Crespi, soy española, de Madrid.
Mi obra es esta aquí, ahí a la vuelta.
El color para mí es fundamental, es un placer.
My name is Raul, and I travel a lot. And by traveling, I'm inspired to paint my emotions. For example, here in Hawaii, that's my nature, which inspired me to do this work.
Hi, my name is Sandra, Nitchie, and the beauty of Mexico and the community of Mexico really ignited my passion for painting again.
My name is Parsley and I was born in Australia. What gets me up in the morning, what gets me down to the studio to start is kind of an emotion or a thought that I'm contemplating. And something that I can express through paint, through texture, through colour, things that are otherwise very difficult to put into words.
My name is Lois Gold. Acrylic, mixed media, collage call to me, and I'm very into texture as well as colour. And I feel it's a passion, and like all of us, it's what I think about when I go to sleep at night and what I think about when I get up in the morning.
My name is Mague, Brewer, and I was born in Mexico, and I love color, and I get everything that is around me. In New York, you can see all the Swarovski stones, I guess, has to be when you go to Broadway and all the lights. And in the end, I think for me, this is only guiding me to myself, and I hope it can help others find something good to keep on learning, but not like an imposition, but like with enthusiasm.
Hi, my name is Cornelia. I come from Germany, and I'm an artist as well. I'm an art therapist and psychologist, working with people who are about to die. Therefore, it's a most responsible and complex work. My paintings mirror my emotions of the process I share with the patients and their family.
I'm Sven from Utah, Germany. This is my mother, Connie. I'm inspired by her and of course my grandfather. With the thin white and black lines and with the thick paint, it creates a very special atmosphere. The specific parts, when you look at it, you know exactly what it is, and then the special thing about it is the combination between these picture elements. And I'm inspired by the contact with other people and the nature, because I believe if you want to create something special for the people, you have to choose an interpersonal topic, and that's exactly what I'm doing.